is not something they typically do, as Gaudreau gave it up in the slot, and it's cleared out by Lindell. And we've got an injured Johnny Gaudreau and a penalty upcoming. Kachuk comes over to have a chat with Hockenpah. But there will be a penalty here against the Dallas Stars as Gaudreau has yet to get up.
Hey, he's shaken up pretty good there, Pangernot.
Yeah, he sure is.
Look at what happened there, but when you get hit, maybe in the throat area, that would bend you over.
20 minutes in the last game. And, Butch, I'm having a monitor issue there, so if you don't mind taking that replay.
Yeah, Vlad Domestikov came across and caught him by surprise with a shoulder.
Yeah, right, right in the shoulder. So good, clean check. And
92 Dallas, minor penalty, illegal check to the head.
We got a good look at it on the replay. Didn't seem like a check to the head. Maybe a little bit late, but the referee saw it.
Yeah, and Butch, Johnny Gaudreau obviously leaving the ice afterwards.
Now look at the trainer grab him and say, hey, you know what? Let's go in the room and a little rest, get a little reevaluation.
And so Johnny Gaudreau and his 115 regular season points tied for second in the NHL. In the dressing room for the moment for the Calgary Flames as that shot deflected wide of the net. Pavelski off Hintz's stick. Robertson sets it up for Suter. Stars making part of the change as Robertson fires in wide. Alexander Radulov back in the lineup for the Dallas Stars here today. He was a scratch in game three. He is back in for game four, taking the place of Marian Studenich, who had replaced him on Saturday. Chillington contested as he